Good evening, dear students. Today we will be starting with class 10th magnetic effect of current. Basically, magnetic effect of current is the magnetic effect produced by the electric current. Before elaborating that topic, we will be discussing something that is involved in this chapter. The topic is the magnetic field. The topic is magnetic field. What basically is magnetic field? Hi, I am Rupinder Singh in front of you, explaining you the chapter magnetic effect of current. Now we will be doing first topic magnetic field. Magnetic field is basically a space around a magnet. If we take a magnet, consider a magnet having a north and south pole, a hypothetical space around a magnet in which the force of magnet can be detected. Ek aisi space in which we can detect the force due to magnet, that is called magnetic field of the magnet. That is called the magnetic field of the magnet, where its force can be detected. For example, if we place another magnet over here near to the magnetic field of this magnet, so south north will attract each other. These will attract each other. So this space collectively is called magnetic field, where the force can be detected. After that, vector concept of magnetic field. Since the magnetic field is having both value, that is magnitude, as well as direction, so it is a vector quantity. Now we will talk regarding some sources of the magnet other than this natural occurring magnet. Natural occurring magnet are there, artificial magnet are there, electromagnets are there, current carrying conductor are there, coil or a loop carrying current is there, solenoid is there, and earth is there as a source of magnet. All these are considered to be as a source of magnet. In this chapter, we will be studying all these source of magnet or magnetic field. We will be doing this. And the last thing is that the strength of the magnet is near to the pole. So basically, always near the pole, the maximum strength is obtained for the magnet. Now, for judging that, we will be having this bar magnet. We call it as a bar magnet. It is a bar shaped magnet. So if it is a bar magnet, so in this bar magnet, these are the iron filling shown over here and with the black lines. These are the bar magnet black lines, iron filling shown over here. So iron filling around a bar magnet will show you the pattern of the magnetic field. These are the pattern of magnetic field. So this is forming a pattern around the magnetic field that starts from the north pole and ends at the south pole outside the magnet, and inside the magnet it starts from the south pole and ends at north pole. Outside it is north to south, and inside magnet it is south to north. Always remember this. This is the magnetic field line pattern. If you spread iron filling, small pieces of iron, crest form mein, that is shown by these black lines around the bar magnet, they will arrange in a definite pattern. Why? Because outside the magnet they will align from north to south, and inside it will align south to north. And maximum strength is near here. These are the poles. One is north pole and another is south pole. North pole is given by red color, and blue color denotes over here as a south pole. Thank you.